stadium is packed with fans of all ages to watch these talented youngsters become true champions. Brent Musburger here, folks, to welcome you to the game. Leading off at second base, number 16.
Play ball.
It's an infield fly. Batting second in left field, number 7.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Two down.
He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Batting third in right field, number 19. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at shortstop, number 22. Batting second in center field, number 21.
Two out.
Batter sends it up high but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Batting third at second base, number 16.
Out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Given the choice between an amusement park and a ballpark, I think everyone here made the right choice today. It's the top of the second. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Good control. Strike three. Batting fifth in center field, number 14.
Two down.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting sixth at third base, number 0. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Safe.
Batting seventh and catching number 9. Shortstop, number 24. A masterful slider. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Fly ball to left. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the second. Here's a good-looking young player. Slaps it to the infield.
One down.
Batting fifth and on the mound, number 29.
Great.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Batting sixth at first base, number 23. Batting seventh at third base, number 27. Here's a good-looking young player.
Oh,
batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Volunteer Stadium and Lomedy Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the top of the third. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16.
Payball.
That hit's going to ride the line for a moment before we know. Now batting, left fielder, number 7. This could be a marquee team. Sinker in the strike zone. Here's a good-looking young player. To the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, right fielder, number 19. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batter puts the bunt down.
Two down.
Now batting, pitcher, number 18. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the third. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball. Strike.
Ninth in right field, number 10. This could be a marquee team.
Ball. Ball.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Ball four, take your base.
Now batting, shortstop, number 22.
Two out.
Caught that one high, ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 21. My man, what a game this is.
Great.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Going
to end the inning. Like Lomedy Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the top of the fourth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, third baseman, number zero. This could be a marquee team.
Right.
Ripped into the field. Out. A nice line drive. Now batting, catcher, number nine. Double play. Speed, coordination, and timing. Well done. You may have the same number of players on every team, but the whole really is greater than the sum of the parts. Every team member adds something completely unique to the lineup. It's the bottom of the fourth. This could be a marquee team. Now batting, left fielder, number 10. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. This could be a marquee team. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Now batting, pitcher, number 29.
Tables.
Now batting, first baseman, number 23. In the outfield to retire the batter. Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the fifth. Fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, first baseman, number six.
Curveballs.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. This could be a marquee team. My man, what a game this is.
Second down.
Easy pop-up. No question about the out. Now batting, left fielder, number seven.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage, no sir. That pitch was a ball. Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Here's a good-looking young player.
You're out. Team side.
You're only young once, relief pitcher Larry Anderson said. But you can be immature forever. Advice for our young players, I suppose. It's the bottom of the fifth. This could be a marquee team.
Ball. One down.
Now batting, right fielder, number 10. Missed the zone. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Right.
My man, what a game this is. A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, shortstop, number 22.
Strike.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the sixth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split.
Safe.
Now batting, center fielder, number 14.
First out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 0. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, catcher, number 9. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Going back, way back, way back. It's gone. Shortstop, number 24.
Timeout.
There's a new sheriff coming to the mound.
Right. Ball.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. My man, what a game this is.
Out. Game side.
A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the sixth. Cobb's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Ball.
Now batting, left fielder, number 10. This could be a marquee team.
Second
left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. This could be a marquee team.
Great grab.
You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the top of the seventh.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. On target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 16. This could be a marquee team.
Great.
Floating fastball, right down the middle.
Second
batter
out.
Dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, left fielder, number 7. This could be a marquee team. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the seventh. This could be a marquee team. There it is, in the zone. Pitching, chalk up another K. Now batting, third baseman, number 27. This could be a marquee team. The infield.
Ow.
That's going to be a ground out. Now batting, catcher number 2. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Maybe it begins with the lore of the bubblegum card, but whatever magic brings these kids to this game, it's worked for generations. It's the top of the eighth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. One down.
Now batting, pitcher number 18.
Four. Second down.
Now batting, center fielder number 14.
Yeah.
A Now batting, third baseman, number zero. Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Definitely a good hit there, Party. Now batting, pitcher, number 22.
Foul.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 21. I have a feeling this might be a moonshot. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Line drive.
Fair.
Smacked into right field. Now batting, left fielder, number 10. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Right, what are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
One down.
Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Now batting, first baseman, number 23.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Here's a good-looking young player. Here's a good-looking young player.
Power. Fair ball. Out. Out.
And they twist it up the middle. That will be two. It's a rule that anyone who interferes with the ball in play will be ejected. No, no, no. That rule does not apply to you players. It's the top of the ninth. This could be a marquee team. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 24.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
A masterful slider. Now batting, first baseman, number 6. Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16.
Two down.
Now batting, left fielder, number 7. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Fielders all over that ground ball.
Oh. Game side.
A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the ninth.
Time.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
One down.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Now batting, catcher number 2. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right. Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball. Ball. Strike 3.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, right fielder, number 10. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Right!
Strike 3, and that's going to end the inning. Saddest of words. Can't happen.
Thank you.